I promise you this is
magnificent. I need you to initially stop.
That's it, I'm done.
Rushman, Natalie Rushman.
No, you're seriously not gonna.
If it pleases
her.
The court, which it does.
It's no problem.
I'm sorry, he's very eccentric.
Can you give her a lesson?
No problem.
Excellent potential candidates are lined up and ready to meet.
I like Tybo.
How do I spell your name?
She's got everything that I need.
Rule number one, never take your eye off your opponent.
Happy!
That's what I'm talking about.
Just slip.
Oh, just, I need your impression. And your fingerprint.
Right.
Will that be all, Mr. Stark?
Why, thank you very
much. But that's unprofessional. What's on the docket?
You have a 9:30 dinner.
Is this us?
Absolutely. It can be.
How about this?
This is the first that I've known of it.
It's Happy.
He's waiting outside.
Okay, get him. I need Happy.
Right away.
Very, yes. Very strong, despite the events in Monaco.
So you're saying that Tony Stark's position... Vax.
He doesn't want to be disturbed.
He's downstairs.
What happened in Monaco?
Yeah. Do you know which watch you'd like to wear tonight, Mr. Stark? Probably.
Yeah.
Ill-timed.
Right, sends wrong message.
Inappropriate. Is that dirty enough for you?
Bring him over here.
Legal?
Bit odd.
I'll do whatever I wanted to do. With whoever I wanted to do it with.
Oh, don't you mispox me. I'm on to you. You know what? Ever since you came here, I've...
We've secured the perimeter, but I don't think we should hold it for too much longer.
Huh.
That's not up to you.
Tony.
A shield shadow. Once we knew you were ill, I was tasked to you by Director Fury.
He just took it? Possible.
Well, according to Mr. Stark's database security guidelines, there are redundancies to prevent unauthorized usage.
We want from you? No. What do you want from me?
We've disabled all communications, no contact with the outside world.
I'll keep the car down here, all right?
Thank you.
Yeah! Yeah!
Listen, we gotta get these bitches out of here.
Who's behind this?
Ivan Von Koch.
Where is he?
He's at my facility.
I need you to watch the perimeter. I'm gonna enter the facility and take down the target. Watch the road.
I got it.
Car?
I said stay in the car.
What are you wearing? Look, I'm not letting you go in there alone.
You wanna help? Keep the car running. He's gone.
What are you doing?
I'm rebooting Rhodey's suit. Pleat. You got your best friend back.
Thank you very much.
Well done with the new chess piece. I'm reading significantly higher output and your vitals all look promising.
No, I'm not. Not anymore.
What's going on?
Save it for the honeymoon. You got incoming, Tony. Looks like the fight's coming to you.
Great.
Не так я ожидал.
Ключи, поверьте.
Он все, я что думаю, через него.
Я думала, генерал Салигуб отвечает за экспорт. Вы правда думаете, что я красива?
Скажи Лермонтову, что он нам не...
We need you to come in.
Are you kidding? I'm working.
This takes precedence.
I'm in the middle of an interrogation. This moron is giving me everything. Look, you can't pull me out of this right now.
Natasha.
Let me put you on hold. Martin now?
We don't know.
But he's alive. Oh, Jamoy. For a man who's supposed to be avoiding stress, you picked a hell of a place to settle. What is it? Yoga? Just you and me.
And?
I did.
Who are you?
Natasha Romanoff? No, of course not. I'm here on behalf of S.H.I.E.L.D. Kept our distance. Even helped keep some other interested parties off your scent. But now we need you to come in. I'll persuade you. A year without an incident, I don't think you want to break that streak.
What is...
I need you to find it. It's been taken, Trace. There's no one that knows gamma radiation like you do. If there was, that's where I'd be. Not that he's told me.
And he tells you everything. I want to see what you do. Why don't we don't use that in the Natasha?
Stand down.
This is out of line.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting a face trace. It was quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swoon. Did he ask you to sign his Captain America trading cards yet? They're vintage. He's very proud. Gentlemen, you might want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
If it's connected to a satellite, it's
still not gonna find them in time.
Yeah. Romanoff, could you show Dr. Banner to his laboratory, please?
You're gonna love it, Doc. We got all the toys. Guys all over the place.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
You seeing anything?
Not a word. Where's this coming from? Another Asgardian? I'd sit this one out, Cap.
These guys come from legend. They're basically gods.
A mindless beast. Makes play, he's still a man.
There's some kind of spell. Along with one of ours.
I want to know why Loki...
But you figured I'd come. I want to know what you've done to Agent Barton. And once you've won... Once you're king of the mountain, what happens to his mind? Love is for children. I owe him a debt. Before I worked for S.H.I.E.L.D., I made a name for myself. I have a very specific skill set. I didn't care who I used it for. Agent Barton was sent to kill me. He made a different call. Not let you out.
Oh, no.
Not to weep over that, I'm Russian. Where I was. It's really not that complicated. I got red in my ledger. I'd like to wipe it out.
Can you? Sao Paulo. The hospital fire.
Saving a man no more virtuous than yourself will change anything. This is the basest sentimentality. This is a child at prayer. Pathetic.
I won't touch Barton. He knows you fear. And then he'll wake just. And when he screams, I'll split his skull. This is...
You're a monster. So, Banner, that's your play. Loki means to unleash the Hulk. Thor as well. Thank you for your cooperation.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Did you?
You want to think about removing yourself from this environment, Doctor? Loki is manipulating you.
And
you understand
treat your champions
team,
with such
not
mistrust.
Not
you boys really
what
that naive?
That
S.H.I.E.L.D.
so
monitors potential threats.
I'm Captain America.
I know guys with none of
Joe, and put everyone here. You don't get to see my party trick after all.
Located the Tesseract.
I could get there fast.
We're okay, right? And Bruce. We're gonna be okay. I swear, on my life, I will get you out of this. You will walk. Chris.
Thank you.
You took out our systems.
This is Agent Romanoff. I copy.
Have you ever had someone take your brain and...
You know that I do.
Cognitive recalibration.
I hit you really hard in the head. Don't do that to yourself, Clint. This is monsters and magic and nothing we were ever trained for. Don't suppose you know where? We gotta stop him. I don't know. Whoever's left. Now you sound like you. Hidden, just... I've been compromised. I got rid of my ledger. Go where?
I'll tell you on the way.
We got this. It's good, go. Just like Budapest all over again!
Guys,
how do we do this?
As a team.
I've seen worse. No, we could use a little worse. I don't see how that's a party. Guys?
You and me.
I gotta ride. I could use a boost, though. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Turn. Oh, you. A little help!
Scepter.
Doctor.
The Tesseract can't fight. You can't...
It's not your fault. You didn't know what you were doing. Loki's scepter.
He may be able to...
Right at the crown!
I can close it. Can anybody copy? I can shut the portal down. Come on, Storm.
Letting the Avengers loose on this world.
Hey, fellas. Either one of you know where the Smithsonian is? I'm here to pick up a fossil.
How you doing?
Hey.
Can't run everywhere.
I'm sure they have a good reason.
Yeah, I'm getting a little tired of being Fury's janitor.
Relax, it's not that complicated.
Before the French demobilize in the galley.
What's Sidwell doing on a launch ship?
All right, I'm gonna sweep the deck and find Batroc. Nat, you kill the engines and wait for instruction.
Seven secure. You do anything fun Saturday night?
Really?
Coming up on the drop.
Kristen out from statistics, you'd probably say yeah.
Too shy or too scared?
Too busy!
What about the nurse that lives across the hall from you? She seems kind of nice.
Secure the engine room, then find me a date.
I'm multitasking.
Hey, Sailor.
Hang on! Engine room secure.
Oh, this is awkward. Backing up the hard drive, it's a good habit to get into. Whatever I can get my hands on. No, that's your mission. And you've done it beautifully. I think that's overstating things.
phone's on me.
Ballistics. The ball. Soviet made.
Natasha.
Why was Fury in your apartment?
Yeah, give me a second. Okay.
You're a terrible liar.
Where is it?
Safe. Where did you get it? Fury gave it to you. Why? I don't know. I only act like I know everything, Roger. Makes sense. The ship was dirty. Fury needed a way in. So do you. I know who killed Fury. Most of the intelligence community doesn't believe he exists. The ones that do call him the Winter Soldier. 5 years ago, I was escorting a nuclear engineer out of Iran. But the Winter Soldier was there. He was covering my engineer, so he shot him straight through me. Rifling. Bye-bye bikinis. Going after him's a dead end. I know. I've tried. Like you said, he's a ghost story.
First rule of going on the run is don't run, walk. The drive has a level 6 homing program, so as soon as we boot up SHIELD, we'll know exactly where we are.
About 9 minutes from now. AI keeps rewriting itself to counter my commands.
The person who developed this is slightly smarter than me. Slightly.
Malware, so if we can't read the file.
Anything?
Oh, no, my fiancé was just helping me with some honeymoon destinations.
Oh, you two are practically twins.
9 minutes, come on.
Shh, relax. Got it. You know it?
I used to. Let's go. Make us all engage. You hit the south escalator of the metro.
Shut up and put your arm around me. Laugh at something I said. Kiss me.
What?
Public displays of affection make people very uncomfortable. He's so uncomfortable.
Where did Captain America learn how to steal a car? Was that your first kiss since 1945?
No, I didn't. I just wondered how much practice you've had. Everybody needs practice.
It was not my first kiss since 1945.
Nobody special then? No, it's all right. You just make something up.
It's a matter of circumstance. It's not all things to all people, all the time.
Neither am I. It's a good way not to die, though.
Yeah. Who do you want me to be?
Well, there's a chance you might be in the wrong business, Rogers.
This is it.
The file came from these coordinates. Change much? Zero heat signatures, zero waves, not even radio. Whoever wrote the file must have used a router to throw people off.
This is SHIELD. And there's Stark's father. Who's a girl?
This can't be the data point. This technology is ancient.
Y-E-S spells. Yes?
Shall we play a game? It's from a movie that was really popular.
I saw it.
It's some kind of recording.
I may not be the man I want.
You know this thing?
1972, I received a terminal diagnosis.
It was Operation Paperclip after World War II. SHIELD recruited German scientists with strategic value.
They thought I could help their...
That's impossible. SHIELD would have stopped you. What kind of algorithm? What does it do?
The answer to your...
Steve, we got a bogey. Short-range ballistic, 30 seconds tops. SHIELD.
I'm sorry about this. We need a place to lay low.
Everyone we know is trying to kill us.
You okay?
Yeah.
I first joined S.H.I.E.L.D., I thought I was going straight. But I guess I just traded in the KGB for Hydra. I thought I knew whose lies I was telling, but I guess I can't tell the difference anymore. I owe you. If it was the other way around, and it was down to me to save your life, and you'd be honest with me, would you trust me to do it? Well, you seem pretty chipper for someone who just found out they died for nothing. So, the question is, who at S.H.I.E.L.D. could launch a domestic missile strike? Who happens to be sitting on top of the most secure building in the world?
It was on the Lumerian Star.
So was Jasper Sitwell. Is this Bakmala? The Khalid Kandil mission. You didn't say he was a pararescue. What, did you use a stealth shoot?
On the Lumerian Star.
Is this...
You're right.
Oh, wait, what about that girl from accounting? Laura?
Yeah, she's cute.
Yeah.
To Hydra. Medical histories, vote.
Insight's launching in 16 hours. We're cutting it a little bit close here.
I know. We'll use them to bypass the DNA scans and access the helicarrier's to- It was like 70 years ago.
No, that's your fault, Steve.
We don't put pressure on that wound. She's gonna bleed out here in the truck.
Lacerated spinal column.
Don't forget your collapsed lung.
They cut you open. Your heart stopped.
Because if even one of those ships remains operational...
We have to get past them, insert these server blades, and maybe, just maybe, we can salvage what's left.
You're not compromised. You said so yourself. Hydra grew right under you.
I'm sorry. Did I step on your moment? Including Hydra.
If you do this, none of your... As you really are.
Are you?
Is an executive order. It takes two.
Don't worry. Company's coming.
I'm glad you're here, Nick.
Really?
Active. Done. And it's trending.
Unless you want a 2-inch hole in your sternum, I put that gun down. That was a woman, this way. Come on. You already did. You will again when it's useful.
Come on!
Now, what does it really do, Sting?
Southwest corner!
We're on it! Stay where you are!
41st floor! 41st!
We're Steve, got a location on Rogers! Hydra was selling you lies, not intelligence.
Many of which you seem to...
You're not gonna put me in a prison. You're not gonna put any of us in a prison. You know why? Because you need us. So if you want to arrest me, arrest me. You'll know where to find me. He gets to saying thank you. No.
Not staying here.
I blew all my covers. I gotta go figure out a new one counting on it. That thing you asked for. Do me a favor. Call that nurse. Sharon. She's nice. You might not want to pull on that thread.
Ah!
last is lasting a little long, boys. Hey! Clip it! Somebody want to deal with that bunker?
Thank you.
We're locked down out here. Hey, big guy. Sun's getting real low. Hey, the lullaby worked better than ever. No, there would have been double the casualties. My best friend would have been a treasured memory. How long before you trust me? Thor report on the Hulk?
And tales of sprain.
Is it okay if she sets up in your lap?
Yeah.
You sure he's gonna be okay? Johnny and Anita, this guy really brings the team together.
There's no possibility of the two.
If you brought him to my lab.
When I expect to see you at the party on Saturday.
End up working in a dump like this.
Fella done me wrong.
Got a lousy taste in me.
Fact is, he's not like anybody I've ever known. And here comes this guy, spends his life avoiding the fight because he knows he'll win. So a huge dork. Chicks dig that. What do you think? Should I fight this or run with it? Not a damn thing. But never say never. Oh, no, no, that's not a question I need answered.
All deference to the man who wouldn't.
Ultron.
Yet. Not that.
Sorry.
Don't turn green.
I won't.
How is humanity saved if it's not allowed to?
Everything. Files, surveillance. Probably knows more about us than we know about each other. Clear and present is Ultron. Why send a message when you've just given a speech?
Strucker.
I bet he... Yeah. Everything we had on Strucker's been erased.
Guys? It's a lullaby.
Well, that's not gonna happen. Not for a while.
We took a hit. We'll shake it off.
Honey?
Why don't you hug her and find out?
Sorry.
I figure it's a good place to lay low.
That's little Natasha, huh? Traitor.
I didn't realize you were waiting.
I would have joined you, but it didn't seem like the right time. I should have joined you. Did we? Assume that I have to stay? Dream. The kind that seems normal at the time. That I was an Avenger. Here I was hoping that was your job. I'm running with it. With you. If running's the plan, as far as you want.
Natasha.
A threat to me.
You sure? I can't ever.
Neither can I. In the Red Room, where I was trained. Where I was raised, they have a graduation ceremony. They sterilize you. It's efficient. It matters more than a mission. It makes everything easier, even killing. You still think you're the only monster on the team?
My contacts all say he's building something. The amount of vibranium he made off with, I don't think...
We have an ally?
Ultron find our unknown.
Well, this is good times, boss, but I was kind of hoping when I saw you, you'd have more than that. Steve doesn't like that kind of talk.
You know what, Romanoff?
You two programmed him to protect the human race. You amazingly failed. I got a private jet taking off across town.
Right above you, Cap.
I'm always picking up after you, boys.
Occupied.
Negative. I am still in the tray. I'm sending the package to you.
How do you want me to take it?
You might wish you hadn't asked that.
I'd start again. The world made clean for the... You've wounded me.
But like the man.
Bruce?
Yeah. I don't suppose you found a key lying around somewhere.
So what's our play? Job's not finished.
So we just disappear?
Move.
You're not gonna turn green. I adore you.
But I need the other guy. Let's finish the job.
Yeah. I really hope this makes us even. Now go be a hero.
These people are going nowhere. Stark finds a way to blow this rock. Everyone up here versus everyone down there. There's no map. I didn't say we should leave. There's worse ways to go. I'm gonna get a view like this.
It's about to get better.
What's the drill?
This is the drill.
If I knock out that east
wall. I was eating in the kitchen anyway. So get your ass on a boat.
Hey, big guy. Sun's getting real low.
Fat. Right.
Probably jumped out.
Did you know then what was gonna happen? Nothing lasts forever.
Gazing into each other's eyes. We got some hitters. Let's beat them into shape.
It's more headaches for somebody, probably us.
King over your shoulder needs to become second nature. It's a battering ram.
And what word would you use, Mr. Secretary? And if we come to a decision you don't like? You're being uncharacteristically non-hyperverbal.
Actually, I'm nursing an electromagnetic headache. But first, I'm gonna put a few miles on his soul, guys.
Tony, what if this panel sends us somewhere we don't think we should go?
We have one hand on the wheel, we can still see. I'm reading the terrain. We need to win their trust back.
Focus, did you agree with me?
Oh, I want to take it back.
No.
She had you back, too. Tony, Rhodey, Vision.
Clint?
Says he's retired. TBD. There's plenty of room on the jet. Staying together is more important than how we stay together. I didn't want you to be alone.
I suppose neither of us is used to the spotlight.
Well, it's not always so flattering.
I wouldn't think you'd be particularly comfortable in this company.
I'm not.
And that alone.
I don't approve of.
Two people.
You apologize for what happened in Nigeria.
Thank you.
Yes, so am I.
Everyone.
Thank you.
We will not, however, let it in peace.
You reach out with both hands and bust.
That sounds very peaceful. Task force will decide who brings in Barnes. I know how much Barnes means to you. Stay home. You only make this worse. No. Someone will. For the record, this is what making things worse looks like.
And Colonel Rhodes is supervising cleanup.
Try not to break anything while we fix this. Cut. Technically, it's the government's property. Wings, too.
I can't help you if you don't talk to me, James.
Please tell me you brought a suit. You can at least recognize me.
It's clear you can't be objective.
What happens when the shooting starts? What, do you kill Steve Rogers?
If we're provoked.
Rogers.
You all right? We're seriously understaffed.
Oh, yeah.
You really think he'd be on our side? I have an idea. Downstairs. Where's yours?
As entertaining as that would be.
You really think you can find him?
Yeah, took the world 70 years to find Barnes, so you could probably do that about half the time.
I know someone who does. You know what's about to happen. Do you really want to punch your way out of this one?
We're a squad of J-Shock guys with you.
I wouldn't stress about it. Is this part of the plan?
Well, my plan was go easy on him. You want to switch it up?
This is gonna end well. We're still friends, right? You're not gonna stop. I'm gonna regret this. Go. I said I'd help you find him, not catch him. There's a difference. He's not gonna stop. If you don't either, Rhodey's gonna be the best case scenario. We played this wrong.
Sticks in the DNA.
Are you incapable of letting go of your ego for one goddamn second? I'm not the one that needs to watch their back. But we will. We had a deal. Stay close, check in. Don't take any chances.
Mr. Secretary?
I'll give you that.
You could use some of that right now.
Too right.
Okay. Hi, Bruce. After the whole Accord situation, he and Scott took a deal. Well, then we have to protect it.
No, we have perhaps the best parts.
Can we do that?
Expect quite a big assault.
How are we looking?
You would have my...
Vision, get your ass back on the table. Where's your other friend? Looks like we pissed her off. Of all living creatures.
I saw this come of you.
Bruce gave him a sedative.
Where are you going?
To kill Thanos. You know, we usually work as a team here, and between you and I, morale's a little fragile.
We realize up there is more your territory, but this is our fight, too.
He used the stones again. Small chance that we can undo this. I mean, we owe it to everyone who's not in this room to try. gonna work, Steve. Where are the stones?
You used them!
That highly suspect warship, they smell like garbage.
You get a reading on those tremors? Do we have a visual? How are we handling it?
Net. It's a...
Carol, are we seeing you here next month?
On thousands of planets.
All right. Well, if anything goes sideways, anyone's making trouble where they shouldn't, comes through me. Where are you?
Mexico.
It's probably a rival gang.
Except it isn't. What he's done here, what he's been doing for the last few years, I gotta tell you, there's a part of me that doesn't even want to find him.
Will you find out where he's going next? Please. Clearly, your friend is fine. You know, if you're about to tell me to look on the bright side, I'm about to hit you in the head with a peanut butter sandwich. Move on, who does this? I used to have nothing. And then I got this. This job, this family. And I was better because of it. And even though they're gone, I'm still trying to be better. You first.
In Germany, Ant-Man, I know you know that.
It's the front gate.
We need to talk to you guys.
Only to make conversation. I'm sorry, that must have been a very long 5 years.
Yeah, but see, the rules of the quantum realm aren't like they are up here.
No, of course not. No, not a time machine. This is more like,
Scott, I get emails from a raccoon. So, nothing sounds crazy anymore. We can snap our own fingers. We can bring everybody back.
It's not how quantum physics works.
Tony. We have to take a stand.
I know you got a lot on the line.
Well, he's scared.
He's not wrong.
No one blamed you, Bruce.
100%.
Thank you, Mr.
No,
it was
great, kids. Thank you very much.
Well, you pulled this off. I remember a time when that seemed pretty impossible, too.
He's kidding. I can't say things.
Just.
You were kidding.
We're good. 3. Hold on.
That's Scott. Hold on.
Say kill the power, kill the power.
Oh my god.
Kill it!
Oh, thank god. Neither should you. Killing all these people isn't gonna bring your family back. We found something. Show them what? I'm sorry I couldn't give it to you sooner.
Hey, look at me.
Huh?
You okay?
Is he asleep?
So Jane, actually.
What is Boromir?
A dominion of death.
Yeah, what kind of doctor was he?
Bleaker.
Wait, he lived in New York? Guys, if you pick the right year, there are 3 stones in New York.
5 years ago, we lost. No do-overs. Most of us are going somewhere we...
See you in a minute.
Hey, can we hurry it up?
Guys, chop chop, come on, we're on the clock. Take care.
Get that stone and come back.
Yeah. Magic wand.
Strike team's coming to secure.
Your hands?
By all means.
Wow.
But the raccoon didn't have to climb a mountain. Oh, whatever. He eats garbage.
How come? Clint.
Who are you? Oh, good. You tell us where it is, then we'll be on our way.
You fear.
The stone's down there. No. I don't think so. I did. Thanos left here with the stone. Without his daughter. Whatever it takes. If we don't get that stone, billions of people stay dead. I guess we do. The last 5 years I've been trying to do one thing, get to right here. That's all it's been about, bringing everybody back. What, you think I want to do it? I'm trying to save your life, you idiot.
Yeah.
You didn't. You tell him yourself.
Oh!